I'm angry. Do anything or talk it out.
Good. You choose.
You choose the ending.
The ending. Do you?
Do you ever wish you could change a story or show a different end?
Different ending?
Ending is to so you can be honored and when you see things what have next, came to the pain was the so and see what happened. It destroyed
Kendra.
Kendra. Don't want to go to bed where he stood or a fish or where he stood after it. You made the choice. It is a summer evening and
Kendra
and he played hide and seek with his friends.
Her
friends. It is funny. She
her
turn
to see Kendra's
Kendra's time for bed, but Kendra was to keep playing.
What happens next if Kendra
stomps
her feet, turn the page if Kendra talks with her dad, turn to page 20. Kendra
is angry.
She stomps
her
feet.
I don't want to go to bed.
She yells. Kendra. Her father.
Repeats. Come inside now,
please.
What happens next?
If Kendra whines
and
cries,
turn the page. If
Kendra
goes to the door, turn to page 16. No, I want to play hide and seek. Kendra
whines.
She began to cry. His father,
her father
is upset. She said, Kendra,
I asked you twice.
Now he come inside. What happened next? Can I draw a bit, turn the pain. It can run, go inside, turn to pain, 14. Can I
see her father
walk tower
toward her.
She knows he is going to take her inside. I don't want to go to bed. He started over and over again. He kicks his father,
her father.
Turn the pain. Can not stop doing a bit.
Her father says,
you are going to bed.
Whether
you like it or not, he picked her up and carried her to the house.
Turn the page.
You can have this fit in your bed.
That says,
and tomorrow you must not wait for your pen. Or you are grounded. Kendra
cries
for a while. Then she starts to
come down.
If I Hey, where my friend? Come on, can I wait? Can I stop inside? Can I don't like the way you are acting?
Acting?
They say I wish you had
used
words to tell me how you been. No, that time. Sorry tonight. Can I go to bed if he had talked to he the other?
Talk to her dad.
Her the other. He,
how
he,
she felt.
Maybe he
she
could
still
play with his friend.
Her
friends. Or have a better story. The end. Go to page 23. What?
Kendra stumps.
Kendra
stumps
to the house
that frowns
and
he says,
stomping your feet in a good way to
tell me
how you
feel.
What can you do inside?
Instead,
to not play. Can you not think I could do to you? He said, I want to play.
I am mad.
I want to
play with my friends.
They say, I know you can play tomorrow. If you come in now, you can wait our toy. The camera goes inside.
Goes in.
Camera goes in. He feels better.
She feels better.
He feels better after talking out.
It out.
She can be with her dad tonight and play again tomorrow. The end. Going to play 23. Camera being angry, but she talking out. Then he said, I really want to have my turn and she
sick.
Heard that my uncle he said, my new friend then come
inside
the day.
Because
Kendra and he takes her dad to
talk
in an hour.
She and her friends get to finish their game of hide and seek.
The end.
Thinking again.
What choice did you make?
Which choices did you make for Kendra?
How
did that story end?
Go back
to page 3, read the story again, and pick
different
choices.
How did that
story change?
How you
have you
been so
angry?
You to ask it will happen. We are all facing me, so have.
Consequences.
What will you do if you were angry?